Apologize from yesterday for not uploading a video because my internet dying is like halfway through it, so it just instantly just cut off. But I'm back again with It's Never Until Dawn. I hope you're enjoying the series so far. So right now with this person, I forgot her name. I'm trying to figure out how to turn the hole to on. The two sisters died. And the door's locked. What a surprise. Oh, it's in the room, not boiler room. Oh, where now?
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know?
For real. And then we got, oh god, oh my.
Hey, what's your step?
I think I can handle a little set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. What the flip's going on? skill going down. Cool, where is this board room?
Sorry to drag you down into the bow.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Are you done? Almost then.
What's that doing here? Is that yours?
You bet it's mine. I used to play ball with my dad all the time. Of course that was before you. Save it for the couch, right? Okay, let me see what I can do with this old hot water machine. Here, can you hold this? Keep the light so I can see, okay?
Mate, I'm freaking out, okay? I'll look how I want to look. Come on, hurry up.
Sam, please.
I hear move! Hurry your ass up. Not move controller one bit.
Nice one.
10 hours later.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Seriously. There's something back there.
What? No. When did you get the first point?
Does it start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh.
We should. Not I should.
Maybe we should check it out.
Why?
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down in my watch.
Yeah, right.
Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master!
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh!
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Oing. Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. Mm. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Hello, Earth to Matt. You gonna come with me to get my bag?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Hey guys, that'd be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for the next episode. Peace out.